that locker room might have made my father the man that he is, but it also made me the woman that I am. After that, I quit the swim club. I quit trying to fit in, trying to be one of them. I knew I never would be. But more importantly, I didn't want to be. Their violence was petty and ignorant, but ultimately it was true to who they were. The real violence. The violence that I realized was unforgivable was the violence that we do to ourselves when we're too afraid to be who we really are.